Okay, we're back again, and this guitar is just about to be shipped out. It sold pretty quickly, and this is a PRS McCarty, and we've done a few of these, and this is one of the newer ones that I've come across. So this one is a 2015 model, and you can tell maybe it's just a little more shiny. That finish is just really, really cherry and shiny glossy. This is a unique color, and this color is black and gold burst. So it's also known as Desert Burst from other companies. Gibson makes a color like this that they call Desert Burst. So it's really earthy. You even have some green in there. I'm colorblind, but it looks like there's a little bit of green mixed with browns and golds to create that color. And it has the full birds, the birds in flight, that is one of the signatures, PRS. PRS locking tuners at the headstock. And what's cool about this headstock, you have a figured rosewood veneer on top of the headstock. You can see that. So that's really cool. Definitely like that. And the back of the guitar is actually transparent, but it's dark. So this may look like just stealth black all over, but in the light, you can actually see that it's transparent. And the McCarty, people wonder what's different about a custom 22 and a McCarty. The McCarty is thicker. The body is a little bit thicker, it's slightly heavier, and it's influenced. McCarty, I guess, was a management position for Gibson long, long ago. So it's sort of influenced by one of the original designers at Gibson Guitars. So a lot of people think this is kind of like more of a Les Paul influenced PRS, although they do have a single cut too that Gibson sued them over. But I really like the McCarty. I think it's a great guitar. So let's give this one a playthrough, and we're sticking with the Mesa Boogie Mini Rectifier amp today. It's a little hotter and cleaner than the Eggnator, which is warmer and darker. Thank you. we're going to go back to the clean channel. I think that's slightly louder, so you may hear a little of that. Louder, but less abrasive.
Thank you.
good amp and a good guitar can do is you can really get so much mood and different tone and nuances of tone from your playing style, playing hard, playing soft. And this guitar is great. I really only had it for a few days. You know, sometimes I get a guitar, I kind of want to keep it. I want to play it, and I definitely would have played this one a little longer. But this one's going out to Germany, so I'm going to pack this up and drop this off at the post office right now. So this is a Paul Reed Smith 2015 McCarty in black and gold burst. Really cool guitar. Hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe, and we'll do some more next week. Thank you.